Everything was real up and vibe, girl. Nothing has a flow to feel more smooth, girl. Cause I'm pulling lowly rocking through a boom group, girl. I'm thinking about what we put mad, girl. I'm thinking about what made us put mad, girl. Back in the day, we put far, girl. And we fought and we put far, girl. Police tried to hold us pulling down, girl. Politicians hold us pulling down, girl. But united, we stood, girl. And we didn't stand up and round, girl. We just fought for our pride, girl. Fought for our place to put live, girl. Fought for our heart to put give, girl. Do any of y'all remember from this, girl? Remember food not provides, girl. When they keep the food going over, girl. In the park, down from the side, girl. Right here, right from here, girl. Do you remember when, the police came in, girl. And beat everybody, girl. That was much of a percent, girl. And we died, like, from there, girl. But we fought right from here, girl.
Right.
And it's really bright and clear, girl. We're gonna do it every year, girl. We're gonna fight every time, girl. We're gonna fight with a cool grind, girl. We're gonna fight with a cool state, girl. We're gonna fight with a rhyme, right, girl. I'm gonna do the beard,
girl.
Something like this. I don't want to grow up. I'm a Tonka Square kid. They shoot me up with heroin and look what it did. From cocaine to acid. It's the greatest kind of park I know. I don't want to grow up, because maybe if I did, I couldn't be a Tonka Square kid. More weed, more dust. Oh boy, I couldn't be a Tonka Square kid.
Oh, we have 5 minutes. You can get it. You need 5 minutes. So, name of my band is Zero Content, and I have a bunch of songs, but I'm just gonna do a couple because they're real short. And this first one is dedicated to some squatter, crusty punk travelers from Oakland who came to my house and they brought all their dogs with them.
All this dog is killing me.
So this song is called Dog Pee. So this song is called Dog Pee. Yeah, come to my house. Yeah, bring your dog. Yeah, bring some beer. And another dog. Bring all your dogs. I can hardly breathe. You're so much fun. I hope you never leave. You're so much fun. You're not a bore. You let your dogs pee on my floor. This dog pee is killing me. Oh, this dog pee is killing me. This dog pee is killing me. Oh, this dog pee is killing me. This dog pee is killing me. Oh, this dog pee is killing me. This dog pee is killing me. Oh, this dog pee is killing me. I can hardly breathe.
Okay. Post office hell.
Hey, you four-eyed clown. What you doing near that time clock?
Box that mail. Find those stamps. Box that mail. Face the case. Come on now. Let's get this mail out. Box that mail. Post those stamps. Find that zip code. Make love to that case, boy. That's your wife and your life. Say after me. 1, 2, 3, 4. I joined the Postal Corps. 5, 6, 7, 8. Throw that mail onto the case. 9, 10, 11, 12. I want to get out of this place. Postcards. Postcards to Madrid. Postcards to Paris. Postcards to London. Postcards with sexy women on them. I want to be with them. I want to be in Paris. I want to be in London. I want to be in Madrid. I want to be inside a postcard. You're not boxing fast enough by my stopwatch, Mr. Huberman. You have stepped off 5 minutes too much, Mr. Huberman. You're hardly working, Mr. Huberman. Give that man a letter of warning. Mr. Huberman, your attendance is horrible. You are now on a 90-day restriction. Mr. Huberman, paper men, jelly donut boys, regular guys, Postal Pete's, Root Beer Lenny's. I love the post office. Paper man, a man who shovels paper from one desk to another. Mr. Huberman, you do know that you would never be able to cut it in private industry with the little work skills that you have. Get down on your hands and knees, Mr. Huberman, and pray for the U.S. Post Office. So you deliver that mail, watch your back. Don't pocket that stamp. The postal inspectors are everywhere. Board them. Take a snort. Box that mail. Smoke a joint. Box the mail. Board them. Face the case. Have a drink of Thunderbird. Box that mail. Do some crack. I want to get out of this place. Someone's having a heart attack. Throw them in the tubs. Stuff them in the express mail bags. Next, social security number, please. Box that mail. Face the case. Mr. Huberman, you've been found sleeping, standing up. You're now on a 90-day suspension without pay. Mr. Huberman, what are you doing in that toilet? You have no business being there. We are paying you good money. You didn't ask to step off. Put that man in emergency suspension. Deliver that mail. Deliver that mail. Day after day. Year after year. So you start talking to yourself. You can't take it anymore. You're cracking up. No, it's bottom. Talking to myself. Don't want to find those stamps anymore. Stepping off, banging out, buying a gun. Talking to myself. Gonna use that gun. David Berkowitz and Donald Trump is my hero. Losing control. Kill the boss. Kill the supervisors too. Losing control. Do them all a favor. Wipe them out. Wipe them all out. The shops do it. Never help me. Kill them too. Kill, 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 kill. What the hell? Kill my fellow workers too. Splatter the walls with blood. This is a post office. Hell.
Send the emergency team at Lulu. Ah, there you go, man. This one's for Jerry. And this whole show is dedicated to Houston, the baddest dog I've ever lived. of activists and nutcases who got arrested a lot of times, slowing down traffic, having big bike rides called Critical Mass. And we've been arrested, I've been arrested. One time I came out from being arrested from this crappy jail cell with roaches crawling on my neck. I decided to write this song. It's about the day we went down to One Police Plaza and said, this shit's gotta stop.
Never in.